When it comes to FS, I can say new IT, trainings, events, and women diversity.
My dynamic bay with full of energetic and enthusiastic people around.
People who are coming from different capabilities, different technologies.
We provide services to business which deal with money as their primary commodity.
It's basically banking and insurance industry.
I believe this is a very empowering vertical of Accenture to work with.
The opportunity to innovate and automate things for our client, which itself is very interesting and exciting for us.
We had many events, lot of events.
It's like the CSR events, the blood donation camps, the One Mahotsava program, or the t-shirt painting. These were quite good.
FS Mosaic events, which has happened, helped us to exhibit our talent.
It helped us getting the resources from other teams with the different skills.
In health awareness, we had this step-a-thon.
In the last year, we had some event called FS CSR Run for Nepal.
Corporate citizenship program. That was a great success, helping the differently abled people.
Lead in a new is one of the exciting vision of the financial services.
Over the past year, we have acquired a lot of new clients in FS who depend on our ability to innovate and bring quick solutions to problems that have been decade old.
Our clients have a very small window of opportunity against their rivals. So to leverage this opportunity, we provide solutions using analytics and big data.
We have had several innovation challenges.
The multi-skilling program which is going on right now and the new IT trainings. We are actually refreshing ourselves with all the other skills. That is actually very, very good initiative which was taken from FS.
Automation has helped us in achieving a new defined solution. We had a wonderful International Women's Day celebration held in our project level and at the FS level.
It's actually a very nice stage for the women to be glorified at the point of being appreciated and honored.
We get to listen and spend our time with women who are in higher positions, and we get to know about their experiences, how they have managed their work life and family life.
When the ladder goes up, is there any way to increase the count of women employed in the at the leadership level?
Heads up will be good about the Brexit that's going to happen, as UK is planning to sign up the Article 50.
My ask would be that there's a lot of focus now on new IT, more focus on classroom sessions and more shift to get this inculcated. I mean, like at the node level.
And I would definitely like to ask more about the offshore onshore rotation thing, like how it works and when we will be eligible for offshore onshore rotation and getting a chance to work with the team there.
I would like to request the leadership to enroll more and more people in multi-skilling program on the basis of their choice and not based on some algorithms.
We want the leadership to come on the ground and talk to the people so that we'll have good interaction with them, so that we can open up with them very easily.
On being associated with FS, one gets a chance to engage themselves with the ever-changing, high-growth and versatile market of financial service.
Throughout my experience, every day is a good learning about the different aspects of financial markets.
Being a part of such a vast and dynamic industry helps me remain updated with the latest market trends, which helps me professionally as well as personally.
To be able to connect the work which we do to our everyday life and vice versa is purely magical, and FS has offered me just that.
One FS, the place to be.
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 One FS,
the place to be.